What is crack-a-lackin', everyone? Welcome back to the channel and welcome to another reaction. This one actually came out a few days ago and I was planning to do the reaction then, but just kind of slipped my mind until like somebody reminded me last night in one of my streams that, oh, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, they're doing like the classic kind of a video game, you know, just like the arcade style. So I was like, oh yeah, we gotta do the reaction to this, because I kind of saved it in my history. I was like, I'm just gonna watch it at the same time, you know, for the first time, not gonna ruin anything for me. So let's actually check this out first, and then we'll discuss on based on what we saw. Oh, it just... Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Teenage it's not the original theme, but look at that animation! Original title! Oh, that bus! Beautiful! Beautiful! Beauty! Oh, look at the design, man! Oh! They didn't do the original theme, but a lot of the wording is the exact same from that opening. Oh! Yes! Beautiful! Beauty! Yeah! Oh man! So much fun! This is gonna be so much fun! If they do it right! Oh boy! This reminds you! It just brings back those memories, the arcade memories. That video game was, well, arcade game, you want to call it that, was, man, like you can just spend hours in an arcade anyways, and you would always touch Ninja Turtles. You know, there's never a time you'd be like, I don't want to touch that. But when did I played in the arcade, and I think I also played it on the Sega, if I'm not mistaken. Sega Genesis, right? I believe there was the console version of that game. If I'm wrong, you know, obviously let me know. But it was something about that game, man. Been like the theme song, because it was such a big part of many of us growing up. The animated show, it was a huge part of our lives, especially me. Like growing up, it was like, you need to watch it, you know, you it was the thing you watched. That opening would come up, man, it would just put a smile on your face, and which is the only thing I don't understand why they wouldn't go and actually get the rights to it. It's like, you're doing this, might as well get the rights to that theme and just bring those memories back, because the animation and all, you're going back to that, the art style is from the original cartoons. So why not actually do the theme song also? It would be a, you know, a gold run. It would be like, we've done everything else, here's the last cherry on the top, the theme song is also the original theme song. It would just, people would be like going crazy in the streets. I know I'm over exaggerating, but like seriously, so that's the only thing I miss, because a lot of those wordings were the exact same from the original theme, like the opening theme. So I just don't understand why the music is not, like, they could have just used it or get the rights for it. But besides that negative, everything else though, it literally feels like it was taken from those arcade games, you know, from that game. It just feels like it's like, I don't know if it's a sequel. That's the only thing. I don't know if it actually, you know, takes place after those arcade games or anything, or is just a video game that is using the art style of the original cartoons, but then it's on its own. Obviously, as we see more and hear more about this game, we'll probably get more information. The other thing I want to say is probably the last thing I'm going to say is I do hope they don't go wrong on this one. They're definitely going to break some hearts if they don't do right by the original animation. You're using all of it, so you better make a good, at least a good enough story or so, so you can have an enjoyable time and don't put unnecessary stuff, pay to play, all that kind of stuff. Microtransactions are going to piss people off. If you have like costumes and stuff, just let it be like those, that original game. You want to unlock something, play the game or do some challenges, everything is unlockable in the game. I really do hope they do it that way. The one that came out, what was it? I believe it was a couple of years ago or so. It was a 3D kind of a video game. I forgot the name. And it did not do well. I played it for a bit, and then I think it was also free on the PS Store, under like PS Plus, but I remember it not doing well. I don't remember the name, but I remember it not doing well because there was a lot of like technical problems with it. So I hope it's a complete game. I hope it's a polished game because you don't want to use that animation and all of that, the original title, all of it, and then don't do right by it. No, just don't just bring a classic thing and just ruin it. So that's my take on it. What did you all think about this? Obviously, this is pure excitement, pure nostalgic winning for all of us if they do it right. So leave a comment below. Let me know what you are thinking of it, you know, what your thoughts are on this, and what are your thoughts on like the things I've said in terms of like the microtransactions and all that, and you know, what your expectations are from this. So yeah, leave a comment below. Let me know. And then that, I want to say thank you for watching. Thanks for all the support. If you like this reaction, if you want to watch others, there's a whole lot on the channel. Please go have a watch. So other than that, take it easy, take care, and I will catch you all later. Until then, ta-ta. AK out.